So at our school, one of our teachers did a project, and what she found was that kids really enjoy seeing themselves on camera. So what she did with these kids, and she's not a tech-savvy person, but she got them to go and sit on a big chair. And these kids sat in a chair after they had done some research about the project and after they decided what they wanted to say. And they sat in this chair, and she put a video camera in front of them. And what she found out is the moment she put a video camera in front of them, the kids will say more than they will in front of students. They just feel more comfortable. From taking the video, she used a computer, and with students, she edited the program to show that all the students were on there. From here, they got this final project that they were able to show in front of the classroom on their large screen projector, and kids were just excited. The cool thing about this is that she was able to assess the project, assess the work they had done. The kids were able to see what the report was and what they were able to do. The kids were thoroughly engaged throughout the entire project. And they had some very deep learning that happened because of this that would not have happened if the kids had just stood in front of a class and not been in front of a video camera.